Night City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there, welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say.
Erotica Poor's son overdosed on glitter. Probably heard of it. Hardcore substance circulating on the streets right now. Arata wants you to go to the lab making it and turn it into a crater. Check the attachment for more intel on Arata and the whole messed up sitch.
Thank you.
Arati Kapoor's son overdosed on glitter. Probably heard of it. Hardcore substance circulating on the streets right now. Arata wants you to go to the lab making it and turn it into a crater. Check the attachment for more intel on Arati and the whole messed up.
Graphite woven for extra durability.
Message to you. Yeah! We'll be right back.
more lab, just like the doctor ordered. Of course, let's not kid ourselves. Glitter's here to stay. But at least we hit the fuckers making it where it hurts. Oh, one last thing. Arati asked me to thank you. Said she's very grateful. So thanks. Catch you later.
Thank you. while you can. There's a cold front moving in. Prepare for warm
News. I'm Jillian Jordan, and this is the latest from around the Lunar Ring Sky uranium mine collapse that occurred just outside Novosibirsk in southern Siberia has concluded with a happy ending. Into three areas,